Hi, this is Big Lou from South Florida Roadways. I just left Wendy's. I was hungry and I went to get something to eat. It's already dark and the signs are not lit yet. I believe they're supposed to turn them on manually, but I guess they forgot. Oh, there it goes. They just turned them on. Jesus Christ. Alright. Can I go? Yes. And they just built... They just opened up this Dunkin' Donuts on the right. Now, there's a lot of them around here. I tell you. Around this area. Jesus Christ. I'm getting impatient. am in Chestnut Woods. It's a gating community, but have the gates open. These are just houses. Oh boy, I guess you can't really see them at night. I should be showing this during the day. Let me see, can I get out of here? Oh, good. there's way too many speed bumps at this complex. I should have drove through that complex during the day, so you can see the homes. And, but yeah, around here it's pretty dark. I am at Snapper Creek Park. Anyways, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I appreciate it. I'm about to go home. Anyways, you all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off from Florida Roadways. It's the outside temperature is 75 degrees Fahrenheit and the time is 6:20 in the evening. Again, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways signing off. Y'all take care, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.